Okay, let's try something different.
Here we go.
Alright. That's a bust.
We're gonna prove your theory. Oh, oh look at that. Look at that.
GG.
Alright, well, we're just gonna run straight across here.
Where are we running? Just this way then?
Yeah, the way you're facing.
Wait, you're facing? You're facing. Don't punch me, that hurt.
I know, it actually hurts now. Torque point's going up. You come down knocked out.
I know, right? I'm looking for.
Alright, just go straight. Woo! Look at all the people jumping off.
You went in a completely different direction than I thought you would.
No. Everybody just jumped off.
Yeah, a lot of people did just jump off. Like, what the fuck?
Oh, I didn't know the ramp was right there.
GG.
Okay, you see people down here.
Yes, I do.
And whatnot. Just keep
Start
going.
Punching them. No, Start punching them. Come
just keep going. There's,
just ignore them. Just
yeah, there's no
them.
Point. Following me? Dude, yeah. how are you not out of stamina?
I'm just now running out of stamina. Alright, come on, let's go. Those are crouching.
Alright, well, let's go.
Dude, let's fight that trike. We can knock that trike out.
Dude, I'm gonna jump over it. Oh, I jumped over it. Oh, there's a dillo right there.
And there's a dillo on the other side of it. GG.
Oh, man. He's too tall. It's those spikes. Did he? Oh,
that's get the fuck out of me.
I thought he killed you.
That's what I like, the thing like, fired it and hit it. I'm like, oh, shit.
Oh, I think we went a little too
far. Alright, lag. Or not lag, but stamina.
Yeah, me too. Dillo's still coming. Alright, we went a little too far to the right. It's a little more up here. The spot, man.
Someone is bashing stones over there, dude.
Yep. Yep.
You George think Lucas has been eliminated.
Alright. Let's make a spear and go kill.
Right here. Dude, I don't even have a wood.
But start punching trees. Why would you go on that side? They're over there.
I don't know, dude. I don't even have enough. I'm not even high level to make them.
Yeah, level up.
I know, I had to. Shush. I need wood. Fuck. Right. Dude, hit this stego real quick.
No, you hit it. I'm gonna make like two.
Alright, I need plant.
Oh, dude, you knocked down that tree, they're gonna know.
I didn't knock down the tree?
They're gonna know, you're dead now, you might as well. Alright, you ready yet? Or what?
I have one, so we'll just go with that. Let's go.
Alright, I have one too. Wait, hold on, let me see if I can make one real quick. Yeah, I can make one more. Damn, everybody's dying.
I know, a lot of people are dying, dude.
Alright, let's go find them. Where'd you say those rocks were?
It was over this way, in this direction.
Direction.
Get it on! I'd say start walking like that now.
I thought it was more over here.
Dillo right there under their voice.
Oh, there's a raptor. Oh, there's a raptor over there. I wouldn't go
Is
there.
Is it not aggroing you yet?
Oh, no, no.
I say that as I watch it come over the hill.
Is it?
No, I'm just saying that's hilarious as hell. Like, it's an FPO shit.
Alright, hold on.
I mean, they could have been eliminated. Oh, shit. That raptor.
I'm almost high enough to make a
bomb. I mean, dude, they could have been around here. I mean, there was some guy killed by a fucking dragonfly, so.
Yeah. There's some metal over here, so we could start working over here.
I don't know, do we want to do that like we did last time? That kind of didn't really work out for us.
Oh, you want to just tame?
Yeah, if we can, that'd be great.
So, all kinds of sources to tame. Well, then start making working towards bows.
Yeah, I know, we should, right? I should level up then, right?
Yep, that's why I was leveling.
I'm level 9 right now. So I haven't done one crap.
More level. One more level and you'll get the bows.
Don't be pooping all over the place, man.
Hey, that was you.
Now that was me. Alright. Alright, I just leveled up again, so.
I need some arrows.
Up again. Woo! Okay, what do I need to make a bow? Wood. And of course, I don't have wood. That's what my pick. You're over encumbered, man.
No, I was crafting bows.
Oh.
7 bows.
How do you craft so many bows, dude? I never get enough. I barely get enough resources to craft one.
7 bows. No, I just craft 4. Anything else other than that is preposterous.
Gosh. I need to find plants for fiber.
Mad gathering rates right now.
Oh shit, where's- I need fine plants! There we go, fiber! God damn, they give me no fiber, what would? Ah, there we go. Fiber. Alright, crap, another bow. Alright, now to make stone arrows, which... Honestly, stone arrows require... I don't remember what they used to require. Plant. I guess just collecting plant.
Yeah, that's why I was collecting plant for days.
Damn, dude, you took all the plant.
That's what I'm looking for. Oh, there's a gang of dillos over there, so you might not want to go over there.
I'm not going too far over there.
They will mess you up quick, man.
I'm just collecting all the plant that I can. Plant's always a pain in the butt for me to get, and this survival of fittest. Alright, there we go. I'm gonna drop my stone. No, I need the stone. What the fuck am I doing? Alright, craft, I'm just gonna craft. Craft all 75.
I'm getting berries right now. Alright, dude, I'm almost out of weight and I'm still gathering because the gathering rates are up right now.
Yeah. I just got done crafting 76 arrows in a row.
Yeah.
So I'm pretty sure that's gonna sound pretty well on the stream.
I crafted 45. Some more weight.
Alright, we need...
Watch.
Wanna make a, what's it called? Mortar and pestle real quick.
For what?
Make narcotics.
Why would you want to make narcotics?
I don't know.
Why? Tell me why. Right now. Why do you need... For what?
I mean, don't you want to tame the Bronto already?
We don't need to... I mean, we can tame the Bronto, but we don't need narcotics for it.
No, we don't. Alright, anyway, no, I'm not gonna
We can drop... we can drop the... Actually, we tamed the Bronto yesterday. It takes about 15 minutes. But to tame.
Really?
Yeah. We can drop a trike first. Start with some trike. Hot trike action.
Yeah. Help get us some more berries and shit.
Yeah. Okay, I'm dropping.
How about we got a craft? Oh, dude, I'm dehydrated. I gotta eat some berries.
Yeah, me too.
Come on, mango berries. Eat all of them, baby.
Alright, you wanna help me drop this trike? Although there is another one.
Give me a second. Wait, craft some more arrows real quick, because I'm paranoid about arrows. I've always have been paranoid about arrows.
I got a flint.
Which trike? Oh, that one.
Hold on. Let me make some, get some flint while you craft your arrows.
I'm already done.
I want the deuce. Alright, well, let's start
up. Man. Might load some more berries. I don't have any. You have any mayo berries?
Yeah, I got some. Ready?
Alright, yep, I'm ready.
Hit him. It's changing necro.
Ah, no, it just freaking hit me. Whoa!
It's about to go down. It's down.
Good.
Okay, he should be good there.
Alright, how long is he?
Let's get some Fiomias online.
Why all the Fiomias?
Let's get him again. Another trike. Oh, this one's running.
Where'd you go?
Right in back of you. Hey, why would you? Nah, you dropped the Tamian infected.
I didn't know it. Fuck, I just saw it there. I didn't know.
You like shot it when it was down. Alright, there's two trikes.
Okay.
Should get some Bronto action. I mean, we could drop a Bronto, but it most likely kills.
Stego?
We could drop some Stegos. Stegos are fairly easy to drop.
I know, we're right here. Wanna do it?
Yeah, I'm already shooting you. Oh, where did you move?
Oh god, damn thing's fast as fuck!
Yeah. That's why I stay way the hell out here. Oh wow, the AoE on this thing is mad. There it is. Hey, you got some medjos? Because I've been using all of them.
No.
Oh, just put normal berries.
I don't even. It's, okay, give me a second. I'm gonna place more berries real quick.
There. I already gotta repair one of my bows.
Someone's attacking the Ankleo down there, down the hill.
Someone or something?
Someone. It looks too small to be anybody else, anything else. The person.
Where are you looking?
Down the hill by where the Bronto is.
Alright, let's
go. I know there's like three Brontos down there, but yeah.
Let's go find them.
It's on the other side. Of the Bronto, back where the Stegos are, you see? There's a trike down right there.
Yep. There's gotta be somebody over here. Let's go on the sneak attack. I'm flanking them.
This is tamed by anybody.
Oh, put some berries on that thing. A berry action. Oh, you got some Narcos? It's gonna wake up. Well, maybe it'll tame up right away, because it's been starving. There might be a scorpion then.
But that wasn't the one I was taming, though. That wasn't the one I saw.
Alright.
Dead Dillo right here.
There we go. We got a trike already. Let's see the pooping. Oh my god, look at that pooping flag. Look at that pooping flag.
Oh my gosh.
Great.
Alright, let's get back up here where the other dinos are and check on them.
Very cool. Take this.
Make sure no one else is freaking over here.
Dude, you know what we should go tame at the Saber?
A Saber?
Yeah, why not?
Dude, we'd have to go to a mountainous area.
Alright. We could drop a trike. Just soon.
You already dropped a trike.
Or not trike, Bronto.
Good. I mean, they would definitely be powerful.
There's a Dillo right there.
Yeah.
Oh, call passive. It's down. Hey, you got any meat? Now that I think about it. Oh, put some in there.
Yep. I got it from that one thing.
The other trike is up.
Hashtag leg day, yeah.
Alright,
and we got the wonderful poop symbol icon, whatever.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and drop this piercer. Wait, stop following.
Okay.
Just so we can harvest it.
Basically just kill it.
Yeah, so we could kill it. It's a lot easier to knock it out.
Grab a waffle cake. Killed by. I don't know if I like how fast those two died. Well, we're killed by spears though, so
here we go.
We're just fighting together.
Some meat, hide action.
Other trick's almost done.
Nice.
99% effectiveness. Oh my god. Dude, you wanna try and tame this dinosaur on?
Yeah. I'm getting some meat right
Wait,
now.
Wait, hold on. Can you whistle them to be on passive?
Hold on. I'm all the way by the. By this guy.
Trek's done.
Just go ahead and whistle. Tire.
I forget what the button is for passive.
Just hold the thing and
whistle. Just passive. I know, but. Damn, with the darn.
I forget to actually.
Yeah, I forget where the dimorph. I don't know. I can't see the dimorph down anymore now.
Have everybody start following you.
See? There we go.
He's out?
Yeah, problem is the dimorph down's near the Bronco.
Oh, okay. Don't shoot it there. Put it in an angle. There, he's at top. Yeah, he should be going down. Don't worry, I'll take it.
There, he's down, 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 down. Do you have any more meat?
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna need some, berries to make some more narcotics.
Yeah, same here.
What? No narcotics? Or narco berries?
Probably check and find some, what's it called?
Once they drop mammoths, we should definitely start taming mammoths.
Once they start dropping mammoths?
Yeah.
Is what you said correct?
Should tame some mammoths.
I need to make more arrows.
Yeah, hold that's on. What I'm doing right now.
Well, no, I need to make more physical arrows and then make more narcotic arrows.
I need to make those too. I think flint is my biggest problem.
You and me both, brother. You and me both. Fuck!
What happened?
I need plan.
Yeah. That's what I'm getting right now.
But I'm already overweight.
Drop some wood.
You just destroyed the only tree I had. Whatever. There we go. I didn't put the freaking stuff on the trike. Carnivore drop.
Oh
shit. Spino, dude, Spino.
Where?
Right in front of us.
Shoot it with trank.
That's what I'm freaking doing, dude.
All right. Let him tank it. Oh, there's another one. There's another one off to the side.
Spino, but I'm gonna die, dude.
Run away.
I am.
Oh. I got one down.
Were you attacking the Spino that was attacking me?
Nope, I didn't know there was another one.
Dude.
Oh, he's down.
See, that's the problem, dude. Dude, these guys gotta put him on aggro, dude. Alright.
You wanna restart it? We can if
that sucks. No. I wish you focused on the spinner that was attacking me.
I didn't know there was another one. Like, he killed this trike. There's some music. Oh man, we were doing good too.
Someone actually messaged your thing, so I can play this. But can't help tribe on actual arc. Okay. Pat Burrow, who is that?
They messaged my thing?
Yeah, your tribe thing. I don't know who it was. I think it's someone from when I think it's someone that actually on your Steam. You know what I'm saying? I think it's someone like Ark in our tribe.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? This stream is not working for me no more, though. Hold on. Pressures.
I have to be refreshed.
Right. Yeah.
Oh my god, dude, our stego dropped an egg.
EG, that ain't gonna help us.
But what if we can make some kibble? Oh man, I can't believe you die.
I know, but you have a stego, so I don't want you to just give up.
I have two spinos down, dude.
I have my spino, that's what I'm saying. Yeah, just tame both spinos, dude. Deal with it. Learn to live, right?
I don't want to live.
Because I'm hungry, and I gotta start with the preparation.
They're both gonna need narcotic, though. You know, I could kill one to get prime for the other.
You could. Does the track die too?
One. Oh, what the deuce? Damn, Meganura.
Did you pick up my spear?
No, I haven't.
Okay. Open mouth. Alright, boom. This sucks! But I, like I said, we've got a two spinos down. I'd rather you not just give up on them.
I know. Man.
What?
I'm gonna... I forgot to harvest that thing. The trike that died.
Or yeah, meat. So you lost the meat from that.
Yeah, the Mega Neuro got it. You kill a Maganura right here. Is this your bag?
No, it's not my bag. It's the truck's bag. My I died over in the rocks. Right over there by the rocks. Right over there somewhere.
See your body. Need some meat.
Take my arrows at least. And make use of them.
Yeah. In case I need some fiber. Oh god, this one's almost dead. The one you were shooting at?
I had no chance running around.
I know. I don't. I'm not saying, yeah, bad thing.
It just sucks, dude.
You were doing good. What do you think of this spot, though? It's a relatively safe spot, eh? Other than, you know, spinos.
Spinos dropping on my face.
I know, they drop one on you and one on me, what the hell?
I know, right? Yeah, that's probably just like one second away from it knocking out.
Yeah, it knocked out right after you died. Hold on, I'll be back.
Oh, dude, you're gonna freeze to death! Oh, shit! Dude, you better get back! Oh, shit! Dude, it's mega cold, man! You just AFK during the worst time! Oh! Ah, well, you're probably hungry, you're gonna go down.
I'm back.
Okay, I was about to say, it's mega cold, dude. Better make a fire.
Nah, eats garlic.
It's like mega cold, just have snow falling in the sky. These spiders should be dead right now in this cold.
They should, because they're stupid. You have any meat, you douche? Ah, you ate it all. How about the dill?
Yeah, I mean, I was like, fuck you, I'll walk wherever I want. Dude, if you don't get interrupted, I think you can tame these two.
Yeah, I know. Or if, you know, I don't run out of time with the damn Bisqueen.
I doubt you'll run out of time, dude. It's 34 minutes. You said it took you 15 minutes to tame a Bronto?
Yeah, but carnivores take longer.
Bronto took a hell of a long time to tame, though. Like, I'm assuming they do it to scale, but I guess it's not.
Yeah, go down, you douche.
He shot it just as it was going down.
Well, you know, should have gone down faster. I don't have any berries.
Blinded by the light! Okay, lights go. Man, it sucks I'm in first person view. I can't see shit.
They're better?
Yeah, it's a lot better.
Oh, there's a T-Rex over there.
What?
No, I think it was a Bronto.
Taming effectiveness 8%.
Did he?
He got fudged up. You need some food, man. Eat for Christ's sakes, man. Eat! Yeah, see, you're almost halfway, dude. You'll be fine. You'll get it done. So, the unconsciousness and the taming are way too close to be comfort. You might want to put some narcotics in them.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and start fixing my dinner and shit. I'll be right back.
Alright, you want to do one after I finish this one and you probably finish eating?
Yeah, we'll see.
Alright, cool.